Good morning, children. Today we will start multiplication and division of fractional number. Multiplication and division of fractional number. It is your chapter 11. In previous class, in chapter 10, we have learned addition and subtraction of fractional number. Okay, now it is multiplication. So it is your exercise 11.1. In multiplication of fraction by a whole number, today we will solve. So by solving, we will learn how to solve the problem. Find the product. You know, product means multiplication. Okay. Here question number 1 is 4, 5 into 2. Now in this question, it is fractional number and it is whole number. Okay. We have to multiply this fractional number with this whole number. So first we will write it. There is no denominator, so we can write divided by 1. If any whole number is given, you will write divided by 1. Now we will multiply this numerator with this numerator, 4 into 2, and denominator with the denominator, 5 into 1. 4 to ja 8, 5 1 ja 5. Okay, now it is improper fraction, so you have to convert into mixed fraction. So first we will divide it, 5 1 ja 5, 5 2 ja 10 is more than, so 5 1 ja 5, 8 minus 5 is 3. So 1, 3 by 5, this is the answer. Understood? After multiplying, we will convert into mixed fraction. Now question number 2 is 1 by 3 into 4. Here also it is again whole number. So you can write here divided by 1 and multiply this numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. 4 1 is 4, 3 1 is 3. Now you have to convert into mixed fraction. 3 1 is 3. 4 minus 3 is 1. So 1 by 3. You know this formula, Q, this, that means it's quotient, and this is the remainder and this is the divisor. Okay, you have to write into mixed fraction. This is the answer. Now in question number 3, 1 by 2 into 5. Again it is whole number, so you can write it divided by 1. If you are not writing divided 1, then also you will multiply this number with this numerator. So 1 into 5 by 2 into 1. 5 1 is 5, 2 1 is 2. Now you have to convert into mixed fraction. 2 2 is 4. So it is 2 1 by 2. This is the answer. Okay. Now question number 4. It is 8 into 1 by 3. So here it is whole number. First is given this number, it is whole number, it is fraction number. So you will write here 8 by 1. So again you will write numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. 8 1 ja 8, 3 1 ja 3. Now you will divide it. 3 2 ja 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. So you will write it 2, 2 by 3. This is the answer. So you will try to do 5, 6 and question number 5, 6, 7. It is your homework. 8 is also there. Now I am solving number 9. 2, 1 by 2 into 5. Again it is in the mixed fraction. It is mixed fraction. Before we solve, this fraction and whole number was there. Here it is mixed fraction. So first we will break this number. 2 to ja, 2 into 2 plus 1 by 2 into 5. So 2 to the 4 plus 1 is 5 by 2 into 5 by 1. You will write 5 into 5 and 2 into 1. 5 5 is 25. 2 1 is 2. Now you have to convert into mixed fraction. 2 1 is 2. Then 2 to the 4. 5 minus 4 is 1. So it is 12. 1 by 2. This is the answer. Understood? Now we will solve question number 10 and other different types of question we will solve here. In question number 10, question number 10 is 5 1 by 3 into 4. So here no number is there, so we can write 4 by 1. Here we will break it. 3 5 is 15. 15 plus 1 is 16 by 3 into 4 by 1. Okay, now multiplying 16 into 4, numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. 16 4 ja 64, 3 1 ja 3. Now we have to convert into mixed fraction. 3 2 ja 6 and 3 1 ja 3. So 21 1 by 3. This is the answer. Clear? Now next question is question number 11. 6 1 by 8 into 2. It is also same. 8 6 are 48. 48 plus 1 is 49 by 8 into 2 by 1. That is 49 into 2 and 8 into 1. Multiply 2 9 is 18. 8 1 carry. 2 4 is 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. And 8 1 is 8. Now we have to convert into mixed fraction. 8 1 is 8. 9 minus 8 1. 8. 8 to the 16, 8 to the 24 is more than, so 8 to the 16. So it is 12, 2 by 8. Okay, this is the answer. Our next question is question number 16. In question number 16, Now 1 into 4 and it is 11 into 49. 4 1 is 4, 49 into 11. 1 9 is 9, 1 4 is 4. 1 9 is 9, 1 4 is 4. 5 plus 4 is 1. 539 by 4. So now we have to convert into mixed fraction. 539, 4 1 is 4. 3, 4 3 is 12, 3 minus 2 1, now 9, 4 4 is 16, 4 5 is 20 is more than, so again 4 4 is 16, 9 minus 6 is 3, so 134, 3 by 4, this is the answer. So we have completed question number 16. Now next is question number 17, 10 by 21 into 11. So we can write 11 by 1. Now you will multiply it. 7 1 is 7. 7 into 21 plus 10 by 21 into 11. 21 into 7 is 7 1 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 7 to the 14. Okay. 7 1 is 7. 7 to the 14. Now we have to add 10. 4 plus 1 is 5. So 157. By 21 into 11 by 1. Now multiply it. 157 into 11 by 21 into 1. 21 1 ja 21. 157 into 11. 1 7 ja 7. 1 5 ja 5. 1 1 ja 1. Same number again it will come. 7. 7 plus 5 12. 1 carry. 5 plus 1 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. So 1 7 2 7. So we have to convert into mixed fraction. 2 digits because it is more than, so we will take 3 digits. So 21 into 5, 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10. It is less. So 21 into 7, 7 1 is 7, 7 2 is 14. It is also less. 172 is there. 21 into 9, 9 1 is 9, 9 2 is 18. It is more than, so 8 times 8 1 is 8, 8 2 is 16. Okay, 12 minus 8 is 4, then 6 minus 6 is 0 and 7, 21 2 is 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4, 3 is 3 1 is 6, 3 2 is 6. 3 times it is more than, so you will take 2 times. So here 2 times it is 5. 7 minus 2 is 5. So now you write in mixed fraction 822 5 by 21. This is the answer. Now I am solving last question. It is your question number 18. 9, 2 by 3 into 19. Here 9 3 is 27. 27 plus 2 is 29 by 3 into 19 by 1. Now multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. 3 1 is 3. 29 into 19 is 9 9 is 81. 1 8 carry. 9 2 is 18. 18 plus 8 is 26. 1 9 is 9. 1 2 is 2. 9 plus 6 is 15. 5 1 carry. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. So 551. Now we will divide it. 3 1 is 3. 3 8 is 24. And then 3 3 is 9. So 183. 2 by 3. This is the answer. So we have completed this exercise. Thank you. Next class we will start 11.5.